In this video, we will learn how to install Anaconda on Windows 11. Let us start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Anaconda and press enter. The official website is visible, anaconda.com. Click on it. Here is the official website. To download, click free download. Now here you can see the distribution is visible for Anaconda. To download it, you need to click get started. Now you need to sign up to install Anaconda. You can directly sign up with email or using your Google account, Microsoft or GitHub. I'll ease my work by clicking Google. Now select your Google ID. So here, let's say I'll select my following Google ID. Click on it. Click continue. Now the Anaconda should start downloading. Here it is. The download button is visible for Windows, Mac as well as Linux. We want for Windows, so I'll click here. That is the following to download the exe file of Anaconda. The download started. Let's wait. We have downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The installation started. Click next. License agreement. Click I agree. Installation type. I'll select all users and click next. Choose the installation location. Anaconda will get installed in the following location and it will take only 6 GB. Click next. Here select register Anaconda 3 and click install. Now Anaconda will get installed. We have completed the installation. Click next. Click next. This will launch the Anaconda Navigator. So I'll just uncheck them. Click finish. And now I'll let you know how to open Jupyter Notebook. Now go to start. When you'll type Anaconda, you can see prompt and navigator. Prompt is a CLI, that is a command line interface. And navigator is like a UI. I'll click Anaconda prompt to open Jupyter Notebook, so that we can run our first Python program. Here it is. Now type Jupyter Notebook and press enter. So Jupyter Notebook is a web application that lets you create and share interactive documents containing live code, visualizations, equations and narrative text. So a project in Jupyter is a notebook. So I'll click new and select Python 3 so that I can create my first notebook. Here it's visible notebook and the name is untitled.ipynb. So ipynb is an extension for Python notebook. I'll click untitled and rename it. Let's say I'll name it demo.ipynb. Click rename. Now I'll run my first program. I'll print something using the print method in Python. I am printing my name. Keep the cursor here and click run this cell. We have printed Amit Divan successfully. So for a free Anaconda, Jupyter Notebook and Python tutorial, refer to the links in the description of the video. Thank you for watching.